Why'd you count down?
So you'd be ready. But wait, are we still going to Lancaster?
Ready.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, are you recording?
Yeah.
Okay. What's up, everyone? It is Tuesday, December 6th. My clock's wrong again. December 6th, 9:57 p.m., so 10 o'clock at night. We are headed to Lancaster, so obviously... Wait, today's the 6th? Yeah, okay. So, yeah, yesterday...
Really? What has today been all day? My freaking birthday.
I know, I didn't mean it like that. Like, the concert was last night?
Yes, the 5th.
5th, okay. I thought it was the 6th for some reason. That's why I asked. So, as you saw before this, we went to a Mac Miller concert last night. It sucked balls. I know you have to.
It did not. I enjoyed myself.
I actually enjoyed myself too for not really
listening to Mac Miller.
Yeah, and listening to his music, and I didn't really know any of his old or newer stuff. A lot of his older music I knew. But yeah, so now we're on our way for today's Ashley's birthday, so we are now on our way to go get some dinner at 10 o'clock at night. I have to get up at 7 in the morning for work.
You'll be fine. Stop being a wimp.
I don't get any sleep anyway, so it's nothing new. And yeah, we're off to do that. Applebee's, right?
Yep.
Applebee's.
Got an Applebee's date. What?
You can stop recording.
Okay, bye.
Dude. What are you trying? I don't know what she was trying to do.
Eating the food all sexy like.
Is that what that was? I got a girl drink. I'm so sad in myself. This place is dead. Are you cold?
Yeah, I've been freezing this whole time.
Oh man, you can tell it's getting winter out. It looks like it's gonna start snowing. That's no good. That's no bueno. Oh. That's no bueno, Ashley. You know what I mean, Vern?
Yeah, I know. Trust me, I know.
Yeah, you're little. I know you do. Alright. The lighting's very poor in here. Well, that didn't help at all. Alright. Crappy little Mustang. So it's now midnight 07 to be exact. And we just got home from dinner. How was dinner?
It was very good.
It was very good.
Oh, mine was.
Mine sucked. I'm sick. I have a stuffed up nose if you can't tell. And yeah, this vlog is over and will probably be uploaded either tomorrow night, which will be Wednesday. It's Wednesday now, that's why it threw me off. Either be Wednesday or it'll either be Thursday, probably one of the two nights. And yeah, we'll see you next time. Peace.
Hey you, don't watch that, watch this. This is the heavy, heavy monster sound. The Nazis sound around. So if you're coming up the street and you're beginning to feel the heat, well listen, Buster, you better start to...
What is up, everybody? It is... Monday, December 12th, is that right? Is my watch right for once?
It is. It's right for once.
Oh my god.
Recondite.
Whatever. Monday, December 12th, almost 4 o'clock in the afternoon, because we suck at life, at doing anything. Just went to a store called Royal King to look for bullets for my new gun. Their prices, I hope, are overpriced. 50 bullets, does that sound right? 50 bullets
for
$32? 50 bullets? For $32? And you don't even know if they're the long Colts, because he was like, I don't know if they're long Colts or not, and wouldn't even look. So we're on our way now to Chillicothe to go to Dick's Sporting Goods store to look at bullet prices there and see if they're any better. And then probably Ashley is probably going to feed her face. And then we're going home and doing absolutely nothing again, so this will probably be like a 5-minute vlog of us going to Chillicothe and going home, and that'll pretty much probably be it.
We always have a ton of fun, so I don't know why you're even sitting there lying to everyone. We do.
Notice how I didn't talk one time during your song, and now you won't shut the fuck up during mine.